Bye, Mom. Bye, sweetie.
Bye, Dad. Bye, bud. Have a good day. Okay.
So, why is your name Tree again?
Because it's something that only lives during the winter, and that's my old dog's fave holiday.
Why is he your old dog?
Because he bit my grandma. And then he died because she had poison on her. And then she died. Isn't that a nice story?
Okay.
Okay, first day of high school, here I come. Allie! Summer! Where have you been all summer? I went to Rome with my dad. He was doing some research there. You? Awesome! I went on a cruise to Alaska. We were searching for humpback whales. Cool! Hey, V!
V! Where have you been all summer?
I went on a cruise with my mom to the Bahamas and Hawaii.
Lucky! I bet I could have met a guy named Tree in Hawaii.
Or you could have just met a tree.
What's a tree?
Okay, class, as you probably don't know me, my name is Mr. Fent, and I love to give math pretests on the first day of school. Aw, come on, isn't it your job to teach us this stuff first?
Yeah, shouldn't they fire you for that?
Yes, but I like to know how much you know already. And I'll see you in detention, Miss Tree. That will give us plenty of time to find out what you know.
Oh, come on, Mr. Teacher. It's the first day of school.
Yes, you're right. Make that 2 days starting tomorrow.
Ugh. Well, we all know Freakshow over there is going to get 100. Why can't you just move her to another grade so I'll never have to see her again?
We all know you're just jealous of her. Why don't you just admit it?
Yeah, right? At least I'm beautiful.
Why should Sweet Pea even take the test? Everyone knows she's a zero at everything.
Well, at least
I... That's enough, girls. Anyway, here is your test. You would have had the whole hour, but you can thank these few lovely ladies for taking up your time. Good luck.
Aww. Thanks a lot, genius.
Shut up, Sour Pea. We all know you're just a jealous jerk.
Butt out, Summer.
No, she's right. I couldn't even finish my test in time because of you two.
Whose side are you on?
My own? Haha, it looks like a pop actually cares about her grade.
Shut up! You were in the fight, too.
Actually, I don't care about my grade. I just like blaming people.
Like me? You know I'm your friend.
Well, not a very good one. Oh, haha.
Shut up! And what kind of friend do you have?
Leave her out of this.
No, she's just an ugly weirdo. Why would you want to hang out with her? You're such a baby.
What's wrong with you?
What's going on? What did you do that for?
She's a geek. She deserved it.
Well, you didn't have to make her cry.